I give up. Just don't kill me. Oh, amazing. I didn't expect you to thrash those rabbit fellows too. You're here looking for Geppetto, aren't you? The fox and the cat have got that old man. They took the submarine from that dock over there. They probably went to the alchemist's isle. There should be another one. You should commandeer it. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh. Good choice. I, Alidoro, am too great a treasure hunter to just disappear. My admirers would wonder. See for yourself. I sell only the best treasure. There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. I'm just a guest here, with no special obligation to the hotel. But if you still want to hear... The alchemists said they would help me escape from the city. Talk about an offer I couldn't refuse. I can't live in the hotel forever. I need to move up and move on. Also, there was someone who was so annoying. That's all. Does that suffice? There should be something left at the dock. Right. I had a feeling you would ask sooner or later. It's because of that girl, isn't it? I am not Alidoro the Hound. Not the real one, anyway. I used to be Alidoro's partner. I admired him, to be honest. He was amazing. Amazing at everything, except making a profit, that is. But he didn't need to cut me off just because I sold some antiques. I mean, what's a few antiques when you've got bills to pay? We argued. One thing led to another, and I had to kill him. But stealing his identity was the logical next step. My original code name is Parrot, after all. Fitting, isn't it? Oh, he was also from the country of the morning. Maybe he shares some blood with the girl. And that's my story. Tragic tale. Do you want to hear more? There should be something left at the dock. If anyone asks, I didn't see anything. Oh, what a murderous air you have. You're going to kill me? I know what you are. You're Geppetto's puppet, aren't you? If someone isn't trying to kill you, you can't hurt them either. That limitation makes it seem like your creator didn't trust you very much. Smart of him. So, what will it be, Mr. Handsome Idiot? Leave quietly? Or shut up and buy something? You've got to be joking! Don't come any closer!
No matter what fate serving,
welcome.
At the house of Vanini, even. Ah, Master Vanini's collection box. You have been busy, sir. The house of Vanini deals only in masterpieces and works of special genius, sir. And I'm pleased to say that for you, the private reserve is open. At the House of Vanini.
I heard it from a recent arrival. Alidoro is dead. I know he's a fake, so it doesn't matter. Still, I wonder what happened to the real Alidoro, the one who saved me. I shudder thinking about it. Do you have any ideas? I wonder what the real Alidoro was like. How terrible! The fake Alidoro killed the real one? My gosh! When the fake one smashed up the hotel, I should have clobbered him with one of the weapons lying around here. He's dead. So the punishment fits the crime. Or in other words, karma. Thanks for finding that out. My heart hurts, as the truth often does. You're here.
I always welcome friends. May I be of service? Che bello! A brand new design! No, a whole new model! What a thrill! And there we are. Done. Even a brand new model doesn't stand a chance when you're dealing with genius. But the device bordered on genius itself. Required all my intellect. If you ever meet the creator, get me their calling card, won't you?
No, sorry, I'm sure you're busy.
Just let me know if you ever find out.
Total attack. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood, the Fox, the Cat, and Alidoro, too. I don't even want to guess what they might be planning, pal. This way must lead to their headquarters, shall we? lever resembles. Yes, it seems we can use it to call a submarine. Listen, pal. Nice landing, but, let's not make it a habit. What the? Hey, it's Sophia.
I am finally meeting you here. You're a clever one, so it shouldn't surprise you that the Sophia at the hotel isn't really me. My real self is on the upper part of the Abbey. I became his tool a long time ago. I have endured such pain. My soul split into pieces. Truth is, I guided you this far not to save Kropt, but to save me. I felt guilty about that. But I was so elated when you answered my call. Despite it all, I thank you. My spirit and my body have lived apart for too long. Perhaps in death, they will reunite. In peace, I'll grant you my power before my spirit diminishes further. Stargazer will guide you, clever one. If you find my body, please help me find peace. My guidance ends here. After images of memories rage on the seaside because of Ergo, please be careful. I can't hold out forever, but I'll support you. I am the daughter of Valentinus, leader of the alchemists. Simon was my father's right-hand man. Ambition overwhelmed him, however, and he spread the petrification disease, taking countless lives. Why would he do that? I don't know. But he brings a dark world upon us. That's for certain. Stop him, however you can. The petrification disease freezes time and memory within the afflicted body. Ergo is the purified essence of that life, trapped by the petrification disease. When I discovered that, it opened my eyes, and I was able to manipulate time using Ergo. Simon, on the other hand, is trying to use my power to fuel his ambition. I wound back your time to protect you, so you could stand against him. So stop him. Save Kropt.
I want to go home. I don't want to be here. How many sleeps till Daddy's back? 10 sleeps? 20?
Soon enough. You know he's quite busy. While you're here, why don't you give him a friend? His name is Romeo.
Hi. Are you training to be a stalker too? Well, let's practice together. Call me Lampwick. He didn't even come to your graduation. I don't care if an old man like that kicks the bucket. Don't say that. It's nice you got any family at all. Let's start talking about this. Oh, she's here. Grab her. Please teach me how to use a sword. You're a legendary stalker.
Ugh, so annoying. Gemini, get rid of her. I'm off. No. I'm sorry. I was too late. I wish I'd got here sooner. If I had known this would happen,